Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. I wanted to swing by with a quick toddler summer clothing haul. My daughter Charlie, coming up on two, she's in the 2T to 3T range, but something she can fit in like an 18 month. So I stopped by Target to pick her up some clothes for the summertime because everything that she has right now is pants and shorter long sleeve shirts for like winter and spring. So I found some super cute stuff. I went into Target, like one does, for like three things. I wanted some just basic plain tank tops. She has a couple pairs of shorts that look really cute with just a really plain like white t-shirt or white tank top or just solid colors, and they didn't have any of that. And if they did have it, they only had 12 months or 4 and 5T in the sizes available in the Target up in Boise, Idaho. So I didn't quite get what I needed, and I'm gonna have to place probably either a Target or a Carter's order to kind of fill the gaps of what I still need to get for her. But I did find some super cute things. I will put the prices up on the screen so you have an idea what those pieces are running if they are something you want to pick up for your little person. And I will do my best to link them in the description box down below as well. Starting off with the shirts, I picked up a couple tank tops for her. They had this little teal tank top, and if you look really close, it has little glitters in it. Super cute, pretty basic, still a little bit girly, good for summertime. Love this color too because it doesn't really show all the stains. I also picked up this little yellow tank top with the flower hearts. There is also just some little sparklies on this one as well, but it's not super obnoxious. So I picked both of those up in 2T. We got a couple cute little eyelet sleeve, short sleeve shirts. So I picked up one for her. This one is in 18 month size. They didn't have a 2T. They had 18 month or 4T. So she only wears it like for a month. Oh well, but it's so cute. It's a lighter teal, almost like a seafoam green, compared to the little tank top that I showed earlier. But it's just so cute and happy and bright. Keeping in the category of just basics, kind of mix and match kid clothes, I picked up these little khaki shorts for her. I love the pink little accents on the stitching and on the drawstrings. I picked these up in 2T as well. I figured khaki goes with pretty much anything. Those will be good for summertime, and it doesn't show dirt so much, so. Mom win. There are a couple of outfits I want to show you as outfits. So I'm going to move on to the last kind of standalone piece, and then I will show you the cutest little munchkin outfits I found. I spent way too much money. I went in for like $20 worth of tank tops, and I ended up spending $110 because that is what Target does every time. But I picked up this little summer dress for her. All of these pieces that I've shown are from Cat and Jack, the Target brand. And so is this one. It's a little summer dress with little spaghetti straps. And in the back, it crosses. So if you have it like that, like on them, it'll cross in the back. And then it has this kind of almost corally orange to magenta ombre. I also picked up two pairs of like more cute dressy sandals. My girl lives in Crocs because all she wants to do is splash, play in the dirt, be outside, get messy, play in chalk, just whatever she can do to be ready for a good power washing, she is down for. So I usually go for things like Crocs or Natives that I can just hose off really quick, as opposed to fabric shoes because she just trashes them. But I wanted to have a couple cute pairs of sandals for more like picture moments, or if we're going out. I know that she's not going to have access to a mud puddle. I'd like her to look a little extra adorable. So I picked both of these up. Both of these are also from Cat and Jack. How cute are these little rose gold sandals? This little ruffle looks like it's sparkly, but it's not. It's more of a foil. I like these for my little person because she's got a really high, I don't think it's necessarily her arch, but the top of her foot is pretty thick. So I have kind of a hard time finding shoes for her that don't just squish the top of her foot down. So these had quite a lot of give up top here, so I figured I would try these. And how cute would it look with the little dress? And then I also picked up these little white sandals with the flowers. And on the side here, it has a little glitter. Little silver glitter, I thought that was so cute. And these are gonna go with the cutest toddler summer outfits I could find. And yes, before you tell me, I know they're impractical. I know she's gonna trash them in 5 minutes. I don't care. I'm gonna take a really cute picture, I'm gonna post it on Instagram, and then let her wreck it. Cause they're just too cute. First one is more of an all occasion cute summer baby vibe, you know? This is a tank top from Target, but from the Oshkosh Bagosh brand. I got it in 3T. Just so that she could wear it like all summer and sometimes into fall, because we are still hot here through the end of September. So I wanted to make sure I have a good long time wearing it because it's just so cute. It's a little like peasant tank top, and this top part is stretchy, so it has quite a bit of give. With these spaghetti straps with the ties, they are sewn, so they're not gonna come untied and end up with a wardrobe malfunction moment. But I thought that was so cute. The pattern is like that seafoam green, but more muted with coral and yellow and white. Just super cute. She's a little American baby. She needs a pair of white cutoffs. Again, Cat and Jack, these are in 2T, little white denim cutoff shorts. But how cute is this tank top with these shorts and her little white sandies? I know. I'm thinking what you're thinking, too cute, because I am resourceful. I'm reusing these shorts. For 4th of July, I found her this little American flag t-shirt. It's so cute. This is an 18 month, so it's gonna run pretty small here pretty quick, but I figure I only have to make it fit for a month, so that'll be fine. But how cute will the little cutoffs and the American flag t-shirt be? She's a patriotic baby. I figured that would also go cute with these sandals, or she does have a pair of like darker blue Crocs that I can throw her in if we're doing like a backyard barbecue. She's gonna run around playing. And I know they're white. I don't care. I don't. Thank you for telling me, but I don't care. I will just bleach the ever-loving crap out of these to get any stains out because they're just too cute. And the last thing I picked up is also 4th of July relevant. Because every girl needs a good dress for a holiday. She gets this little 4th of July gingham print dress, little tank top dress. I know you're thinking, kind of basic, but then you turn it around and she's so fancy with the tie and the cutout back. I figure she could wear this with her little white sandies, and maybe I can bribe her to keep a headband in her hair or something. And she'll look so cute. Most of these pieces are from Cat and Jack. I think the only exception to the brand was this little tank top here from Oshkosh Bagosh. All of it was at Target. I'll do my best to link everything down below. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you like, share it, subscribe to the channel. I so appreciate you, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.